Often, we try to open a video file on our Windows computer, only to find out that Windows doesn't support the format. This can be a serious problem, especially if you need to watch the contents of the video on an urgent basis. But what if there was a way to open any video in Windows regardless of its format? Today we are going to see how you can fix video formats not supported on a Windows PC. However, before we go any further into how to do this, please like this video, leave a comment, and of course, subscribe to the channel. But now let's start with the causes of an unsupported video format Windows error. The unsupported video format error can appear on your Windows screen due to a number of different reasons. For starters, the media player might not support the format of the video that you are trying to play. Missing codecs can also be another reason for this error. Codecs are the parts that help encode or decode data present in a file. If some of the codecs are missing, then the media player cannot read the file itself and will give the Windows video format error. Sometimes the video file may even be damaged or corrupted. In such a situation, it just won't be played, and you will get a Windows video format error once more. If none of these seems to be the issue, and still your video won't play on Windows, then there is the possibility that the video drivers in your PC are outdated. Video drivers enable the operating system of your computer and the installed applications to use the graphics card. These drivers need to stay updated to keep allowing the operating system and media players to access the graphics card and play video files. And so now we have seen the major causes of a Windows video format error, it's time to find out how to play an unsupported video on your computer. There are several Windows video format solutions that you can apply to fix video playback errors. The first thing you can do to resolve the issue is to install third-party video codecs on your computer. Some video players may need extra codecs to play videos in certain formats. Installing codec packs, such as the K-Lite codec pack, is a common unsupported media format fix. So first of all, download your preferred codec pack from the K-Lite website. And then run the installer. Click Next when the installer shows the default normal installation mode. Then choose your preferred video player, confirm additional options, and click Next. Confirm the subtitle and caption language options, then choose your preferred audio setup, and once again, click Next. Finally, review your installation choices before clicking Install to install the codec pack. You can also fix Windows video format errors by installing additional video codecs. If downloading and installing video codecs seems like too much work, then trying a different media player is a simpler way to fix video playback errors. The first step is to choose a different media player, such as VLC media player on your Windows computer. This kind of media player normally supports a wide range of video formats and codecs. So download the VLC media player setup file from the VLC website. Once it's downloaded, run the setup file. When the installation is complete, just click on the Finish button. After installing the media player, select the video giving the Windows video format error and open it in the new media player. If your video now starts playing, then congratulations, because you've resolved the video format issue. Another quick and simple method to fix video playback errors is switching the video format itself. The VLC media player has good video transcoding capabilities. To convert unsupported video formats using VLC, you need to have the media player installed on your Windows computer. To convert the file format, just run the VLC media player and after it opens, click Media in the top left corner. Then click Convert/Save from the drop-down menu. An Open Media dialog box will open, so select the concerned video file and click Open. Now choose the desired format, such as MP4 or MKV from the Profile drop-down menu, and then select the destination of the converted video file, and click Start at the bottom right. When the VLC media player completes the process, it will resolve the video format issue. The methods we have discussed so far may or may not have worked for you, but now we will see a definite solution to fix the video playback error that will work 100 out of 100 times. The name is Wondershare Repairit Video Repair Software. Whether your video file is corrupted, damaged, or in the wrong format, Wondershare Repairit will fix video compatibility Windows errors within no time. And here's how to do it. The first step is to download the program. Then run the Repairit setup file once it has finished downloading. When the installation procedure is complete, launch the Wondershare Repairit video repair software. The next step is to add the unsupported video file to Repairit. And so to do that, just click on the Add button present in the middle of the software screen. After that, select the video that you wish to fix, and your video will instantly be added to the software. With the video selected, click the Repair button at the bottom right of the screen. When the video is repaired, you will have the option to preview it. Previewing the video will tell you if it's in the desired quality or not. You can click the Advanced Repair button if you are unsatisfied with the video quality and want to repair the video again. If you are satisfied, choose the location on your computer where you want to save the repaired video. After selecting the desired folder or drive, just click on the Save button, and your video will be instantly saved to the selected folder. You should now see the file in its destination folder, and it won't give a Windows video format error when you open it. And that's it! The easiest and best way to fix a Windows playback error. So, thank you for watching. In today's video, we've discussed several solutions for fixing video compatibility issues on Windows, including using different media players, installing a codec pack, converting the video format, or using Wondershare Repairit video repair software for the easiest fix. However, do comment below to let us know how helpful this video was. And before you leave, don't forget to hit the like button and, of course, the subscribe button too.